So welcome back, guys. Chapter 15, and we have found their guardhouse.
Nothing.
But there seems a huge fight here before, so let's find out what happened.
What's this?
Clues.
Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
Okay. Oh, fuck. I'm stuck.
Thief.
Who's this? Empty.
Huh. He ain't getting up.
What?
Captain Avery.
All right.
I've certainly seen better days.
There's another box. Clues! Ticket.
Found something. Oh, I'm amazed this letter's still intact.
Okay. Oh, Captain Avery hat is cut off. Okay.
Fancy clothes. Some kind of uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
It's Avery's guard. Look at the sigil.
Zilch.
Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What?
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold, minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Leaves the bigger question, where is it now?
Okay, So we know that there was fighting outside.
Dan, inside.
You think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, there's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia.
All thieves.
Thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates.
Okay.
Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island and look. Right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Okay.
Now, how do we get up there?
But Bonnie doesn't have any thief word, but maybe. I don't know. Let's just go climb the tower. Where do we start?
I got an idea. Can you give me a hand with this?
Yep, thank you. Where are you? Where the hell are you? Oh, there you are.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Yeah. See?
All right.
Let's climb this bitch. Nope.
Let's get up there.
Can we? Oh, yeah. Just think where to go.
Why don't you see if you can swing to that other chain?
Oh, yeah. Wait. I need a bit. Let's do this again.
Tarzan.
Yeah, I'm Tarzan. We hang on their portraits. Yep.
Sorry, Condon.
Baldridge.
What?
You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh, so I am.
Up we go.
All right. Up we go.
I'm really shocked the stairs are intact.
Hey. Don't jinx us.
No, they are not intact.
Oops. Spoke too soon.
Like I said.
Told you.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure am.
Ooh, look at that mountain.
Sam?
Yeah?
Alright, just making sure you haven't plummeted to your death.
Haha. Just about there.
Sure is excited.
Okay, there's a tower. We're on the tower and... okay.
Need a lift? I love a lift. Come on, ready?
Ready.
Push that box.
All right, I found something. Stand back. Here you go.
Thank you. Okay, nothing.
Quite the crow's nest, huh?
There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Now, what do you say we go rob from the rich, huh?
Let's be Robin Hood.
Hey, is there a path down there?
Of sorts. Come on. So, how long you figure it'll take us to get the new debit?
Holy shit.
A couple hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
The fuck? Holy no.
Shit!
Jesus! You alright?
Yeah! Come on! Go to this window!
Holy! What window? Oh my the fucker! What'd I do?
Shit! Nathan! RPG!
Oh, shit!
Jesus!
You alright?
Yeah! Come on! Go to this window!
No! No, move! Jesus! Whoa! These guys love blowing shit up, don't they?
Nathan, down here!
Come on!
Come on!
Oh no!
Nathan!
God damn it!
Where are you?
I'm down here! Come on!
Jesus, that was close.
Something tells me they've had enough of us.
Really? What gives you that idea?
Down here, quick!
Don't wait, just go!
Holy motherfucker.
Nathan! Nathan! Get up, brother, we gotta go. We gotta go! Now!
Get up, Nathan!
Oh, oh, shit! God! Shit, shit, shit!
Holy mother.
Sam!
Come on, up here!
Fuck this out! Fuck yeah!
Well, shit.
Nice try.
This is the fucking RPG, dudes! Missing every bullet and I'm dying. One more, one more, one more. Shit. Heavy machine guns! You must be fucking kidding me!
This is nuts! Run! Help me get the goddamn door open!
Keep running! Don't stop!
Okay.
Oh, you motherfucker. Holy mother!
Kick his ass, Sam. Hey, Sam! Kick his ass! Shit! Alright, let's try this again.
Jesus. That was intense. Oh, not you again. Bitch.
Wait.
Holy shit.
Hey, Nadine. Great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island. Shame we're not on the same side.
There's still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk.
Yeah, two. Oh, shit. Holy shit, Nadine! Die, Nadine, you motherfucker! Yeah, no gun for you!
Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected.
I'll just see myself out.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
That'd be the wise thing to do. Oh, come on, Nadine, really? I know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. That's if I don't finish him myself.
God damn it.
Go!
Holy shit, this bitch is so... Oh, what the fuck?
I'm tired of your brother! And I'm tired!
I'm pressing!
I know you don't!
Get off!
Holy shit, this bitch! I was pressing the button so hard! You get up, my brother, you bitch! You motherfucker!
We just talk about this bitch!
Holy shit, kick me in the nuts! I still need to fuck Elena, okay? Oh fuck. No. Holy shit, look at that bitch. Where the hell do I go? Okay.
What's there, Sam?
Down you! Holy shit! Falco punch! Just stand. Oh no.
You're fast. But you're not that fast.
Hey, forget about her. Come on, we gotta get out of here before they. Shit. Whoa. Everybody just calm down, okay?
Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
Stop putting it down.
Rafe, this guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
She wanted to bet her life on that.
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Sam.
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
You mean... like this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start!
Hold your fire! Don't shoot! Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's just work out a deal.
Oh, a deal?
No deal.
Love to hear what you have in mind.
Stop hitting my brother, you mutt!
Oh, you can go ahead, I'm listening.
If you want to find Avery's treasure?
Fucking mutt!
We'll help you find it.
In exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
Gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago. I'm the one that got Samuel out.
What?
Oh. Wow. What did he tell you? Sam, what kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied? You lied to your baby brother?
We're wasting time.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery, is alive. And somewhat well.
Huh.
There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Nate.
Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was ours. It was always ours.
I left my light for you.
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too.
What the fuck, Sam?
He brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
You don't deserve it.
You do? Last I checked, we're all a bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it, or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue, and you can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself, keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
No, you're right. You're half right. I just
need shot Sam. Sam.
Wait, okay, you're making a mistake.
Wait, don't listen!
Okay. Holy shit.
Oh my god. Nate.
Elena. Hey. My angel.
Nate.
Oh.
There it is.
Who the hell lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address. Been scoping the place out for the past few days. No one's home. And here we are.
Whoa. This place is humongous.
Okay, chapter 16.
Where do we even start?
We start by finding a way in. And then we can take the grand tour.
Yeah, and that's it, guys. That's chapter 15, and I hope you guys like it, and...
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking away.
And we'll start chapter 16 very soon. And I hope you guys all have a nice day, and thank you for watching.